To do fill down on the desktop, we'll get a formula in here for a seven-sided die. And that's one die. To get more die, there's this little blue square. I just grab that and fill down. And that's all there is to doing fill down on a desktop or laptop.